It's Chet here from Chet's Adventures Beyond, just here at Sacramento International Airport. And yes, it is about over 100 degrees out. This was the start of my trip to Alaska about three days ago. Wanted to shout out to KYD, Keep Your Daydream, with their Summer to Remember. This was not this year's, but last year's. And yeah, some fun times I had. And definitely kept that daydream up of getting up to Alaska. Also, wanted to shout out to the campers, which is the beanie I have on, for helping out with the TFL Northern Lightning, their adventures up to Prudhoe Bay and Fairbanks, and also Anchorage and through there, which videos will be coming up for that trip that I took. And then thanks to Alaska and Horizon Airlines for being awesome to work for and great benefits for getting around. Anyways, keep an eye out on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, all those for more fun adventures to come. So thank you all for watching, and hope to keep more fun adventures to come in the future. Take care. There's other planes out there too. It's always fun kind of to watch the winglets do their thing. Now see over back past the winglet out there, you can have the water and all those planes similar to where we were last night. So they just fly right in there. And then there's on the other side over there is another runway for the smaller planes.
That's where I saw the little guys.
Yeah. It would be worth it. That or a mechanic. Fly attendant? No.
Make some money there.
Not fly attendant. Yeah, I really like it. Once the door closes on the aircraft, that's when you start getting paid.
Hi, Boston Flight Attendant. Welcome aboard. It'll be a little over 3 hours today in the air. We expected a mostly smooth ride. If you ask, though, we're going to be getting down here inside the bottom where it's known for the airport. If you see that seatbelt sign come on, please return your seats as fast as those seatbelts for us. And then anytime you're just sitting there putting something like that seatbelt fast, we do appreciate it.
A little smaller one over there about ready to go out.
Yeah.
the trees.
Yeah. Yeah.
Already, it's like, wow.
Kind of like already starting just a little.
Yeah. Wonderful looking airport and all that area.
Well, that's nice. So I'm kind of really ready to go. Okay, but I don't know. I think
we're going to have to move my husband. Away we go. The camera's not going to stop it on this. We're just going to go. Thank you. Force Base or whatever it is over there. Yeah, there's some smaller ones too down below it. Snake.